As many as 40 administrators could be laid off as early as today by Cincinnati Public Schools. It's expected to be the first of several rounds of budget cuts for that district of 33,000 students. Other local school districts also deciding on layoffs today. Mount Healthy School Board voting on layoffs of at least 30 workers, with Claremont Northeastern School Board also voting on multiple job cuts.